Hi.
I tried the SharPro Infusion water bottle. I was quite impressed. It's big. It's 32 ounce, and so it held a lot of water. Everything was easy to use to get to the fruit compartment. Has a nice little handle here, and there is a lock on the lid. I need to get a little closer. There's a lock up here so that you don't accidentally hit that, which is nice. Keeps it covered. It was also very good in sealing it because I held it upside down and upside down just to try it, and it did not leak at all. This back part, I thought it was rubber, but it's neoprene. Anyway, so like if you're outside and your bottle is sweating and it's slippery, this is a really good gripper. It also has a thumb one, but that's not gripped, but it is bumpy. Anyway, it's easy. Unscrew the top. The top pulls out. Twist that off. Fill your fruit in here. Or vegetables, I guess. Whatever it is you're going to put in there. Whatever trips your trigger. And you're going to put it back in. Just pushes down. Like that. Twist it on like so. And then you let it sit for an hour, two, three, four, eight, overnight. A lot of people do overnight. I think that gives you the best flavor. I did try pineapple, orange in here, and several other fruits, and I thought they turned out very well. It was a good way to drink water without getting all the sugar. Good flavor still, though. I really like that it didn't leak. It's pretty sturdy. It could bounce around. I bumped it. It fell a few times. Had no problems with it. The bottom part is narrow enough for most cup holders, and I didn't really use the hook at all because I kind of shove it in my bag or carry it. I did like that I could tip it upside or sideways, and it did not leak at all. I like that probably the most. It was great. It was a good cup, bottle, whatever you want to call it. I was very happy with it, and I did like the little grip. That helped a lot, especially if having other things going on and you need to grab it without it slipping out of your hands. I thought it was really good. I was impressed. I liked it a lot. So, and I liked that if you were riding on your bike or something, you didn't get the, crap from your tires that gets on there. So you didn't get your spout all nasty, which there's the drinking spout. I don't know if you can see it because it's black. There you go. It's right there. So, and it is open. There's no screen on it to keep the floaties out, but I didn't really have many floaties in there from the fruit, but it does have a tight